Life is about choices. Now, freedom is not given to you by anyone. Freedom is taken. It wasn't planned. It wasn't something where I said to myself, you know, I'm going to be the founder of some sort of movement here.
Invented it.
Before Elze, there was nothing. We didn't have this.
I just kept doing what I was doing basically all through my teenage years. It was always the place that I could come to no matter what was happening in my life, you know.
Before Elze Grange, there was nobody.
I know I used to mould myself off some of the tricks and think, how can I do that?
You kind of find out what your body is actually capable of and how far your body can actually bounce back, and mine's bounced back a fair way. I mean, if I had a tennis ball, it'd be bouncing more than that, that's for sure.
If you're watching Elze on one of his runs, I mean, there was a feeling that anything could happen. You know, you were seeing history be created. The next generation came along and they just took the ideas of Elze as far as they possibly could.
Twisting, popping, shaking, flipping, spinning.
Double spinning, tag teams, cha-cha-chas, the moves were just getting more complex.
We're not professionals, we're not doctors, we're not lawyers or anything like that, man. This is just what we do, you know, we have fun.
The only time I feel alive is when I'm swinging. Mm.
Yeah, so it's real, man.
It's not about status. It's not about being on a poster. It's not about, you know, getting interviewed by MTV. And I mean, I always feel so pissed off, if I can say that, about people who've started great movements and then they can't wait to sell out. At this point, I wouldn't know who to sell out to.
I have the whole crowd like, oh shit, that's right, I said we like, roll like the credits. Two of the best who ever edit poetics, and be the three-headed beast from a beast come to set it.
More swingers have been arrested in a no-nonsense crackdown on the city's west. This new incident is the latest link in a chain of...
Council Ordinance 5.4.1, a law which states no adult should enter a playground unless accompanied by a child.
It was really the law that created the movement. 5.4.1 came out and we wouldn't let it deter us.
An underground group calling themselves the Southside Swingers have issued an ultimatum to city officials. Change law 5.4.1 or else.
Tonight, swingers swinging. Mike Nightingale reports from the park.
When the law came in that this kind of changed the whole scene, it was no longer pure.
All of a sudden, the whole heap of crews jumped on the bandwagon. Occasionally, we slap one or two around and say, come back when you've got a few tricks, or at least don't do it on our turf.
You try and make something underground or something and it becomes a magnet then.
It just kind of all reached this point where you just knew something was going to blow.
Unconfirmed numbers of swingers have entered a public playground in Stirling's East.
With more random sightings, the pressure is on police to clamp down hard.
Crossing police lines and defying water guns to stage a protest against the now notorious law 5.4.
Several major arrests have police spokesmen claiming the problem is under control.
If I have to jump fences, if I have to get in amongst the bark chips, if I have to evade the police, none of these things bother me. As long as I'm doing what I want to be doing.
Everybody just scream!
What it takes is that everybody just goes out of their way to break this one particular law. That's what we'll do. I think it's time to fight back.
Keep our eyes on the prize, y'all.